What is the average handicap? The official average, the USGA says that the average golfer in its system carries about a 15.0 handicap. This translates into an average score of about 90, close to that of a bogey golfer. But Golf Digest notes that most golfers don't participate in the USGA system.